four millennia, the human race grew in a very predatory way on Earth, exhausting natural resources and resulting in the extinction of a number of species, waging endless wars and nuclear conflicts that redefined continents and altered the planet's climate forever. Today, humans exist in only one place in the world, a megalopolis known as the New Pangaea. 20 billion people clustered in a concrete and metal jungle fight for space and struggle to survive in futuristic buildings, artificial farms, and dangerous underground suburbs. But there is one place that has not yet been reached by the self-destructing tentacles of the human race, the Cauris Archipelago. Formed by five great nations, the archipelago represents the last stronghold of wildlife on the planet. In Cauris, animals live together peacefully and remain united by the devotion and conviction of two ideals: to defend their territory from humans and to live for the passion of one game, rugby. Animal Rugby, coming soon.